Ladies and gentlemen, the following main event contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Nuremberg, Germany, weighing 233 pounds, the Wunderkind,
It is time for the big main event collision here on TBS. Tony Schiavone and the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, coming at you for this one-on-one matchup with the winner to go on to tomorrow night's TNT Monday Nitro to face Sabu and his debut in World Championship Wrestling. Alex Wright makes his way to the ring. I tell you, what a week and what a weekend it was for World Championship Wrestling. As we go back to the ring, Dave Penzer introduction of the next opponent.
His opponent, formerly from the Jersey Shore, now residing in Las Vegas, Nevada, accompanied to the ring.
Wow. Man, I tell you what, you talk about a look. I ain't talking about Diamond Dallas Page, either, Tony.
No one thinks you are, Dream.
I can't see that, boy. Wow. What a matchup this is going to be. Diamond Dallas Page got to prove himself in this situation. We're talking about Monday Night Draw. Winner moving on. Big matchup for both these men. Going to be great.
You fans who joined us the 1st of August here on TBS Live of a Clash of the Champions, you know that these two men really went at it. Diamond Dallas and Alex Wright. Diamond Dallas won that match. And, of course, Dallas cannot look ahead to Fall Brawl next Sunday, where he has a chance of becoming the world television champion against the Renegade. He's got to look ahead, because a win here, he will face the explosive Sabu, who makes his debut tomorrow night live in Miami on TNT Monday Nitro.
Well, explosive is a key word when we're talking Nitro and we're talking about Fall Brawl and we're talking pay-per-view. WCW in an explosive situation around the world right now. Just, I mean, as the word and verbiage goes, this is where the big boys play, Tony.
Oh! Wow. A slap to the chest! My goodness, that got the youngster fired up!
Well, there you go, but he did not, you know, he fired in there and leg dive a guy, but didn't stay on him. He let him up, trying to get out now. Oh, good dump. Good dump.
That was a good dump. Dumped him on the outside, right to the floor, and the youngster Alex Wright showing a lot of maturity here. Well, he's come a long way in a short period of time. And now the personal trainer, who is Max Muscle on the outside, with a little advice for the very, very loudmouthed Diamond Dallas Page.
Well, Alex really needs to keep his focus in the ring and not be looking out at Max Muscle or looking over there at that beautiful young lady there, because right here, what happens when you're not that one, you know, when you're not thinking, Diamond Dallas Page can take it to you. So, I mean, he has progressed so much in the last year. I mean, become a great star here at WCW.
Hooking over the top goes the youngster. Shoots him in, rolls him up. One, two, bridges it. Did he get it? No, he did not.
I'll tell you what, he got a two on him, and that was awful close. He needs to maintain that offense and keep it running on him, baby. Watch out.
Ducks a clothesline, Alex Wright. Nothing but the top rope into the Adam's apple.
Yeah, that goes back to that old saying, old age and treachery always overcome. You can steal, if you will. In public, that mistake was made by Alex Wright. Turn the tide right here. Nitro at stake. Nitro at stake. Monday Nitro from Miami Live. The American Dream, Tony Schiavone, calling this big Nitro right here. Made it, he's got it, Tony.
Yo, what's a swinging neck breaker. What an event Monday Nitro is going to be. There's a perfect 10, showing a 10 there, and here's a cover. One, two, got a two count. Not only will the winner of this match face Sabu, plus we have the Macho Man Randy Savage against Scott Norton. We have Sting on the card against Mr. Wall Street. And we have the shock of the world, Lex Luger facing Hulk Hogan for the World Heavyweight title all tomorrow night on TNT.
Well,
I tell you what,
he lumbered back in here. I'm talking about Lex Luger to make a statement and to make a stand, and he made it on the inaugural show, if you will, on Monday Night Raw, brother. Hogan accepted. What a matchup that's going to be. But right here, these guys ain't thinking Hogan and Luger. These two guys right here are thinking moving on in their career, and that means a win right here moves them to that big show, Nitro from Miami. Oh, look at Max Muscle. Look at Max Mogul, Tony.
What we expected, anticipated, and what Alex Wright should have and hopefully did prepare for, and that is the assault on the outside by the very powerful, strong Max Muscle.
Well, he threw him in like a rag doll, boy. I just picked him up and threw him in there, and I guarantee you, it is hard at my venue point here to keep my eyes off that perfect 10. Got him.
One, two. Well, every man needs a venue point.
Yeah, we do. Me and you been in a couple of them before. Got kicked out of one, but that's another story we'll tell at a different time.
And that was your fault, not mine. A reverse chin lock is applied by Diamond Dallas. Diamond Dallas, who is red hot right now. A win by Alex Wright certainly would give him a lot of momentum. But I don't know if it would disturb the momentum that Diamond Dallas has or not going towards the television title. Oh, to the midsection.
Well, they both got caught in that situation right there. Both men tried to block. Now Dallas trying to stomp a mud hole in him right here on the main event. But bottom line in this situation here, you made a great statement, true statement. Unusual to come out of your lips that something like this means so much. Dallas Page is focused on the world television title, Tony Schiavone. Very focused. He understands. Got him.
Almost.
Understands the importance of this situation right here. Anytime you're representing WCW on television throughout the world, it is important. So both things are important to him. You're right, though. Ain't going to keep him from that world television title. And I already predicted an upset.
Oh, you predict Diamond Dallas to win that match, huh?
Yes, I do. The other guy's too quick and too fast, running around going crazy. Dallas catches him at the right time. If the guy runs out there and runs into the Diamond Dollar, perfect 10, and just stands there and looks and is immobile for about 2 minutes, Dallas will roll him up in a small package.
Hey, that would be my strategy. Alex is the chant to the fans, and Max Muscle trying to reverse that chant into Dallas, but that's not going to happen. Whoa, he slipped out of that with a jawbreaker.
Got him good. Now he needs to come. He needs to, yes, I see it. Tony was pointing at a fan of ours. Anyway.
In the ropes. The foot to the chin. Alex Wright maybe wanted to go up top that time, but did not have enough with him to make the climb up to the top turnbuckle. But here he comes. He walked into a foot. He grabs the foot of Diamond Dallas Page and ducks the left hand.
And he needs to go in for the kill right now because you got Dallas really rocking, because Dallas can, if you make a mistake, come back and beat you. That's how far along he's come in the past year.
And now the youngster hoping to move on to Monday Night Raw tomorrow night live with Sabu. Monkey flips him out of the corner. And now here we go. The high risk maneuver. Can he connect with DDP? He got a clothesline to the cover. Level of press. 1, 2, but he failed to hook a leg.
Well, that was a year or so ago when Dallas Page would have been beat right there, but he went way down, came back with it, and now they go. The Whirlybird.
You're right about that, and it was a spectacularly executed move by DDP. Think about it. All that wrestling ability, $13 million in the Diamond Doll. Here's a cover. 1, 2. Got a 2 count. The man may have it all and may be able to add the world television belt and a shot at Sabu tomorrow night if he wins here.
You talk about a risk taker. There you go.
Roll out. 1, 2. No, sir.
That Sabu is a risk taker.
Yes. And, of course, Diamond Dallas will have a shot at the World TV title, win or lose this thing. And the youngster shows a little bit of immaturity there. 1, 2. Put on the ropes, and that caused the break from the referee. Wrong again, Dallas. It's not over. He thought it was a 3 count, and he is celebrating. And the youngster hooks him. 1, 2.
Oh,
no,
man.
It was a 2.
Well, that was close. Dallas made a mistake by turning his back. Watch out. Here he goes up again. Come on, Alex. Jump up there.
Top turnbuckle. Watch out for Max Muscle. He's got the attention of Alex Wright, and Diamond Dallas has him. No, he's got Diamond Dallas. 1, 2. Oh, 2 count again.
Well, I tell you what, this has been a great matchup.
Drop kick by Alex Wright.
Hooked his head on the back of that middle rope, too. That's a bad place to be.
Dumped him outside at the feet of Max Muscle. A 4. 1, 2, 3, baby.
He threw him on Dallas. Tony, he threw him on Dallas.
You've got a shocked man inside and outside and a lady who's scared to death right now.
Well, I'll tell you what, that was a crucial mistake in the camp of Dallas. I had spoke to him and I said, Dallas, you know, you got too many people running around outside. Big mistake made. Great victory for Alex Wright. See him on Nitro. Sabu's waiting. Two high flies.
That's
but
right.
But I tell you what, Dallas Page, I mean, there got to be a tongue lashing here.
Sure there's going to be one as we take a look at the replay, Dream.
Well, right here, you know, he pick him up. Tony's going to throw him back in as he did early in the match, but he caught Dallas right low and a low blow, really. Hooked that leg up right there. Nick Pettit get the 1-2-3, and Dallas Page is thinking about, wow, how did this ever happen to me?
Now he's got to focus on the Renegade next Sunday for the television title. For Alex Wright, it's tomorrow night, live on TNT from Miami, and Monday Nitro against Sabu.
There's an argument in the Page camp. My goodness.
This portion of WCW Main Event is brought to you by the U.S. Army. Learn how to get an edge on life. Be all you can be.
What a week it has been. What a night it's been here on the Main Event on TBS. Tomorrow night, live from Miami, WCW's Monday Nitro on TNT, 9 o'clock Eastern Time. The replay coming up at 12 midnight straight up. It's going to be WCW heavyweight champion Hulk Hogan going against Lex Luger, who just returned this past Monday night to World Championship Wrestling. Plus, Brain, we just found out that it's going to be Alex Wright, Das Wunderkind from Germany, squaring off against Sabu, a man we don't know a great deal about. However, he's arrived at World Championship Wrestling with a very impressive portfolio.
Well, you know, everything's happening so fast here at WCW. In 1 week, Lex Luger walks on the scene, and now on Monday Nitro, he's going to get himself a championship match.
What a gracious man,
Hulk. Gracious man. I've had enough of this gracious man. Makes me sick to my stomach. That guy can walk in here and in 1 week get whatever he wants. And Hogan can dictate and say, I'll give him a championship match. I'll give him a championship match.
Heenan!
What about the other people
Heenan.
Around here, Hogan?
Heenan!
I'm sick and tired of you,
Heenan!
Hogan. Get your hands off me. I'm going to be there tomorrow night on Nitro. You can bet your on that, too.
You have become a babbling idiot. You should seek psychological help. All right, for Bobby the Brain Heenan, Gene Okerlund reminding you, we'll see you tomorrow night at 9 o'clock Eastern Time, WCW's Monday Nitro, back here next Sunday night for the main event. Have a good week. So long, everybody, you lunatic. We'll be right back.